This is quite simply a bad deal and a bad bill. It is bad for Scotland, bad for Wales and bad for the UK. Indeed, the uniqueness of this event, the First Ministers of Wales and Scotland of different political persuasions uniting in opposition to this deal, is in itself a signal of how bad we believe it to be. Those who voted for it last night voted to do real damage to all parts of the UK.